What's up? It's your boy King Daniel X. We're back with another music video reaction video. Yes, and this time we're gonna be reacting to another artist, one of my favorite artists in Africa, man. Tekno. Name of the song is Skeletun. Yes, Skeletun. It's been a while ever since I've heard from Tekno. I think this one is from 2019. But I don't care, I'm just gonna react to that song anyway, man. Let's just go, not waste anyone's time. Tekno, Skeletun. The boy, man, wearing shades, man. Look at the pink. Is it pink? Oh, look at the purple background, man, and the blue. Just the blue behind you, and then purple here, and then he's wearing green here, like complementary colors, man. Always look at the colors, man. I like the dances, man. They're also wearing like vintage, man. This is vintage, man. Like the club. It's like you're a random Shebeen, man. In every hood, man. In our hood, we have Shebeens like this. Some are more than these days, but others are still like this. And whenever there's a music, the favorite song, everyone just starts dancing to that song, man. Call it making that circle bigger, man. I like what they're doing here. And the dance moves, man. The switch feels familiar. The switch from that one to this one. But this one is an older, it's an older song compared to the Fireboy one. The switch to from the club and then to a snowy place, kind of like. And also, Fireboy did something like this. I just noticed that. But it was outside and then it was snowing. Because it was in a room with people dancing. And then he switched to outside with ballerina dancers. But it was snowing. It was exactly like this. And I feel like it was directed by the same guy. Okay, maybe this is his signature move. Like the beer bottles on the ground, man. Okay, they're just joking. Like, we are turning up, man. I like everything that is happening. What did I tell you about African videos and the colors, man? They just know which colors to use, man, for each scene. Like here, he's just wearing kind of like red maroon, and then the background is also red, peach, maroon kind of thing. Then they are just wearing white, man. They could have picked another different color, but white is the one that pops better in dark colors like this, man. The hips, man. How he's moving the hips, man. This is fire, man. Skeletun. without wasting any time, man. What happened? I thought the ladies are also gonna be given an opportunity to dance, man. Like, I was more interested on the ladies. No, Tekno was pulling some dope moves, man. Some dope moves. But also the ladies, man, they gave them kind of like 5 second time frame. Why? But I like the song, man. The song is good. The video is nice. I like how all the videos are just celebrating our culture, like pop African culture, if there is such a word. Like celebrating our also playing around with colors to show that yes, Africa is colorful. I ain't gonna waste no time. I'm just gonna stick to my ratings, and I give this one it's an 8 over 10. 8 over 10, man. 8 over 10. And I'm just gonna say Danny X, the king, King Danny X on Instagram, man. Please follow the guy, man. I'm also trying my best, man, to post lovely photos on Instagram. If you wanna see African colors, go to my Instagram page, man, and just follow the boy. Follow the boy, man. You'll be amazed of the work that I put out there and the effort that I put. Anyway, 8 for Tekno, Skeletun, and then I have to sign out just like that.